I never imagined that I would win the world championship and the second world championship. Michael drives past me, and you know, when I was a little boy, he was already Formula One world champion. That imagination was far out of sight.
Fantastic sport. Give it to me.